Happy day for Hawkins and the Bulldogs.
London provides the setting for Australian rules football's first international between Great Britain and Denmark. Britain gain an early advantage when Phil Osmond goals in the first quarter.
Come on, Denmark!
And Denmark!
But the Danes respond to vocal support, and Kim Modra, brother of Adelaide Crow star Tony, keeps them in touch at the half. However, Osman is on hand again after the interval, as Britain finished comfortable winners.